Yo, what up, guys? It's your boy, Son TJ. Man, we're back to play more of The Walking Dead. And yeah, let's get started. I kind of forgot where we were because something happened to my computer and all my notes I had for top lists were like fucking gone for some reason. So I had to redo those and that was fucking annoying. But here we go here. I'm not going to lie. I'm feeling a little dehydrated because all these goddamn lights in my face. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. I should get something to drink. This is empty. Ugh. You know what? Let me get something to drink right quick. And I'm back. So I know y'all people judge me. Why are you doing get water? Well, I got Gatorade, so. And Kenny's mad because he's mad. And yeah. Oh, man. It's like nothing I can do to help Kenny right now, man. He's going to be mad at me no matter what. Like, I think I only disagree with him like one time. So. But we're going to talk to Kenny. Right? Keep an eye out for Chuck. You want to talk? Hey,
so. Talk about it?
About what?
About what happened back there, in the attic.
No.
You sure, man? I mean...
River's right up ahead.
Okay, then. Fine, then. Mad all the goddamn time.
Son of a bitch. That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
Or not. And we're fucking wrong. Oh,
what
maybe
the hell
no.
is going on?
I don't know. Don't ask me to say anything, because I don't fucking know. I have no idea. Maybe they're trying to distract us. Maybe they're doing us a favor.
I don't know, but the person ringing that bell might be doing us a favor.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good luck.
Okay, kitty. Okay, Mr. Punchline.
Let's keep moving.
Okay. My hair is freaking out.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're...
What's
oh
up?
Oh my god.
Oh. Yeah, this fucking Rex.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Let's go back. Time for a plan B.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't look like it to me. Maybe we need to start thinking about a plan B.
Yeah.
This is the plan. It's the only one we've got, and you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping.
I didn't piss on it.
I ain't giving up that easy.
I didn't talk shit about your plan, yo. Kid, you need to chill out, bruh. You need to breathe in and breathe out.
This one might still be salvageable.
This boat is fucked. What, seriously?
You
better be
right
about this, okay, man?
I said it might be. Give me a fucking break. I'm a fishing captain, not a miracle worker.
What the fuck is wrong with Kenny, yo? No matter what I say,
I'll check it out.
He's got some bad mouth
on the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the
Damn.
Waterfront from right
so nothing
here.
I can do to
see what you can find.
This guy is so mad. But I get that way too, but fuck, man. I feel like no matter what I said in that situation, he's going to go off. So, whatever. I ain't going to talk to your ass right now. You mean little bitch about this. Oh, shit. Okay, that's something. They got fucking speared. Oh, That is something to look at. It reminds me of like 300 when they stack those bodies. Oh, okay. That is not a good sight to see.
The fuck.
They went medieval on those fucking zombies.
Warning? We'll do something like this.
Ugh. Okay. I ain't shooting. I'm not trying to shoot. Let's just go look at this goddamn telescope. Oh.
Great. Needs a quarter to work.
Okay. Music corridor, huh? Lee, you don't stop fucking with me. Okay, that's all cool. Okay, let's try to look in the cash register.
Hello, beautiful. Empty.
And no cash.
It would have been too easy.
There's gotta be something around here. Yeah, this. Let's try this.
Locked.
Can I beat it or something? Yeah. Anything else? Cool. Let's get the fuck into that telescope looking thing. Hold up. Okay, I thought that was open. Okay. Get that change.
Fuck!
What?
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
Yeah, he's looking at that wall of zombies.
What the hell is that?
It's a wall of zombies.
Worse than death.
Oh, wait, no. People might have been killed, and they just turned into zombies. I didn't think of that. Yeah, they must have murdered those people, and they eventually turned into zombies.
Every other place in this city.
Anything right here? Oh, there's someone right there.
The hell?
Yeah. Fucking look like she's from Assassin's Creed or some shit. Yeah, she's doing some Assassin's Creed shit.
Get down.
Is this a continuation of Assassin's Creed whenever the fuck they end those games? The last one I played was like Assassin's Creed 4. Black Flag. And ever since then it's been
Why give me a drink right quick.
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Maybe it's just a scavenger. Sounds like a plan.
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
Okay, then.
Just want to talk to this guy.
Yeah, let's not use a gun.
We're gonna talk.
Okay, well, fine. Go ahead and try to use a gun. Breathe in and breathe out. Oh, shit. I thought I was about to get fucked up by Desmond Miles over here. Oh, shit, she's ready. She's ready for action. She's gonna kick my black ass. Yep,
what the?
I'm about to get rickety wrecked. Don't do this, baby! Oh, shit! Don't try it. Don't try it. Damn, I couldn't do nothing! I couldn't push the button. What the hell?
Who the hell are
breathe?
You
people? You asked you first.
I asked you first.
The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. We're not looking for any trouble.
We should have just, like, made up names.
Hi!
She's adorable!
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
What's Crawford?
I don't even know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell?
They killed a lot of people.
Here?
Jeez.
You sure you want to know?
Yeah,
when
I don't get this
started going to shit. Some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in.
God, they killed a
lot
of people.
I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Oh man, she did it.
Because there are no children in Crawford.
Oh,
not anymore.
Right. They kill children. Why no children?
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition.
Oh.
Basically,
like
no one who might
Spartans.
Be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how
fucked
they survived.
Up.
while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
But still children?
What exactly what did Crawford do with all these burdens? What happened to them?
Well, you met some of them already.
Fuck me.
Jeez.
Yeah. Anyone who got sick, anyone too old, anyone they figured wasn't strong enough to survive.
Damn!
Those people were just mouths.
Reminds me of Comic Got Killed.
Drain on their precious resources.
Oh, that is savage. That is savage beyond belief.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Wow. This happened like 5 months' time, actually. Well, what are you doing here?
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah.
Nah, I'm not gonna ask them.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who's been following us! Fucking with us!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following
Jesus.
I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down.
Get out of my way, old man!
You as a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Smart idea, but you fucked us over.
Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival, they'll eat anything, alive or dead.
Oh,
that's pretty smart.
I only know geek as smart people who are kind
of
cool.
Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
We're just trying to survive. We're looking for a boat.
Came down here looking for a boat. Hoping to get our people out of here and find something safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars.
Kid looks so sad.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
Breathe in, breathe out, Kenny.
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before.
What's up? Yep, the zombies are back. Okay.
Isn't that the
way we came?
Fuck. Gunshot.
Oh yeah, Ben!
Back.
Where the fuck is Ben at?
Mom,
oh my god, one? Ben didn't even protect Clementine. Ugh. This bitch is Kung Fu action hero.
Hey, you're just gonna leave us
He's
here?
Gonna leave us?
Sorry,
I couldn't even read.
I must
read.
Have missed that part of our conversation where you became my problem.
Don't leave us here, please.
Clementine. Oh god, an adorable face.
Come
Please.
On, make it fast.
Come on, Kenny.
Come on, hurry.
Okay, someone help me.
Come on.
Come on, man. One good jump.
I got you. Help me. God damn it. Kenny. Oh shit. Okay, let's move this back.
Hurry!
I guess because Kenny is still injured, so he couldn't pick me up. Fuck! Is this the end of my story?
Come on, Lee! Get your ass out of there!
Okay, let's go down this.
God, can't get it open!
Here, use that to
Thank you!
Open.
Ah! Come on! Ah! Push the X button! Woo! Clutch God! Okay. Down by the river, huh? Fucking dank ass trophies. Well. That didn't go well for you, did it? Is she gonna pop up or something?
Clementine, can you hear me?
Baby girl!
If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there!
some people down here, I bet. Oh, gosh.
Shit.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Okay. Well, at least I got a pickaxe for a weapon. I think that's a pickaxe. Where the fuck do I go? Do I go this way? Yeah, I guess I go this way. I'm not looking at these gates. It's like I'm not going to see anything. Go down here. I'm about to bust ass, am I? Oh. Yeah. About to bust ass. What is that? What did I just land on? The fuck is that? A dead rat. I ain't picking up no dead rat. They got me fucked up. Open gateway. Yeah, I'm not the Hulk. I hear zombies, man. So. Or I hear some heavy breathing. Yep. What's up? How's it going?
We'd be way out. There's no way I could take out all of those things by myself.
Well, if you was like the clutch god. Oh, jeez. Okay. What could I do here? Let's turn it right. What did it do?
Good thing I'm okay. Out here and not in there. Seems loose.
Oh shit.
Shit.
What could I do? Okay. Could I kill him? He's used the pickaxe. Okay. Nice. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing right now, but we're doing it, yo. Okay. So I think we can use this, right? Okay. And we can turn it. Oh, shit. I put him towards my way. Hey, guys! Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Hide in this. Close that. Or not close it. Either way. Okay. Let's wait for the right moment. Why is things getting redder? Why is things getting redder, yo? Come on. Let's just relax. Okay, things are not red as they once were. Cool. We lit right now. Okay. That guy has got to be dead as fuck. Oh!
God.
It was Chuck!
He must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard.
Damn. Well, give me your gun, fam.
No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself.
Aw, Chuck.
You deserve better, old man.
Damn. He was actually a pretty good guy. Let's try to take out this zombie. Oh, she's freaking the fuck out. Nani? Shit. No, I didn't mean to shoot.
Fuck.
I didn't mean to shoot. Ah, so stupid. The sound alerted the guards. I didn't mean to shoot. If I die here, it's because of that. I didn't mean to shoot! I keep pushing the X button on accident. Ugh, God. I'm so stupid. I'm dead. I'm dead as fuck, yo. I'm so dead.
Oh, shut up, dust ass. Fuck. The music's kicking up, and I'm about to die, yo. I'm about to die, man. Or not. Okay. I didn't mean to keep shooting, man. Yeah, I wasted a lot of bullets there. I didn't even mean to do it.
What the hell? Must have been one of those nuclear fallout shelters.
Right. Okay, excuse me. There's a bed right there. We gotta look at some food.
Look at all this. It's enough to keep people alive for months.
Yep. I know I tried a lot of people with my shooting guns on accident. How's it going, people?
Who are
you? How's it going, old man? Nobody. I don't want any trouble.
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we.
I don't want any trouble, man.
You'd do well to turn around and leave. Right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out...
I'm not from Crawford.
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I'm not around from here.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I had a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
It's pretty bad, man.
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
Well, it's because I'm black. I'm just kidding.
Shoot him in the head.
That'd make him return sooner or later.
Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here right under their
feet?
Bitch,
can you chill out?
You're right.
Vern him.
Sorry.
I'm not from Crawford.
Can't take the risk.
Let's talk about this.
Look, don't want to do this. Let's talk, okay?
What's to talk about? You won't even tell us who you are.
My name is
I just did.
I'm a history professor. I don't want to die today. I don't think you want to kill me either.
Don't. Don't come any closer, or I'll shoot.
Come on, man. Chill the fuck out.
Let's just talk about this.
Vernon, what are you doing? Shoot him!
Nobody needs to get shot.
Stop trying to shoot me!
Take it easy. It's all right. It's okay.
Just breathe, son.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing?
God damn. She says, kills that nigger now!
Relax.
That's just what she wants to do.
I'm not here to hurt you.
Jeez.
You're
Thank
really
you.
Not from Crawford?
No.
No.
I'm really not.
Chill the fuck out, people.
We are. Or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place. You know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't
they're probably dead now.
So, you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this?
Oh, for real?
A morgue?
Okay.
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
That was not important. We were looking for a boat.
My group and I were up by the river looking for a boat. Now I just want to get out of here and find them again.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Okay. I'll be fine on my own. Can you show me the way back?
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
If I don't...
Look, I'm sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back...
I'll either lie or do something. I can't read that fast.
Yeah.
Yes.
She's probably already wondering where I am.
Well, we can't have that, can we?
She's pretty much my daughter, yeah.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
I don't know if that's a
don't
lie
know.
Or not, because I pretty
I'll
much adopted her.
Before you know it. Let's go
Lila's like he lied.
Daughter.
What the hell? What's going on? Okay, then. Jeez, the camera's freaking the fuck out. Bitch, you crazy. Just trying to kill me left and right. Cool.
Clementine? Clem?
Baby girl!
Molly?
Oh, what? Hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess.
I don't know you that well.
That beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
What are you doing? Where's Clementine? He's a doctor.
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
Oh yeah, I gotta give you your fucking Tomb Raider shit. I'm doing a lot of honesty. I feel like it's gonna bite me in the ass soon.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid.
What's going on?
He's gotten worse. Much worse.
Fuck.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take
Can
a
you
look
please
at
help,
him?
Bruh?
You have to help us. Please.
Please, man. Pretty please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Cool. Nice. Everything's working according to plan. Maybe he's like, he just becomes a zombie right there.
Omid, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. Now, why don't you go find your little girl?
Okay, then. I will do. I feel like I just lied, but she's legit like my girl.
Clementine?
Where are you, baby girl?
Clementine, you in here? Where is she?
Okay. I don't think she's anywhere up here. Let's go downstairs.
Clementine, you here?
Where are you, baby girl?
Kenny?
Oh, he drunk.
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. First good thing that's happened since...
Kenny, take it easy.
Hey, take it easy. Think you've had enough.
To hell with you.
I
tried to reason with him.
Anyone.
What the fuck?
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked.
Okay. Well.
Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us. That crazy fuck on the radio.
No matter what I do, he's gonna be triggered.
Now, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Oh gosh. Ben. Don't, Ben. There you go. You already fucked up enough. Well,
Clementine,
I'm not gonna talk to
him
anymore. Clementine, baby girl, are you outside, Clementine? I feel like you're outside. Let me see if you are.
Clementine?
Bedside
Clementine!
Manner. Where's my baby girl? Clementine, baby girl! Shit, I'm not trying to look out there. Where are you, baby girl?
Door's covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Okay. Wait, never mind. The fuck? I wouldn't do this in scary movies, but fuck, it's a video game. Ugh, Jesus Christ. Who's in there? Oh! Clementine? Oh, Jesus. Hey, girl. What are you doing in there?
What were you doing in there?
Exploring? And look! Look what I found!
Fucking Jesus Christ, yo. A boat? It's a boat. Okay. Okay. We got some little hope. Holy shit. Whoa.
Whoa.
I know, right?
I ain't trying to curse next to her. She gonna give me the swear jaw. Kitty. There's a boat, fam. There's a boat right there. Are you happy now, fucker? Oh, shit. Okay, we're on to the next scene. It went from hopeful to, like, look around the house. Look how dark it is. Okay, I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna let everyone know about the boat, or... Josh, how are you holding up? I mean, how are you doing? How's Omid doing?
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection.
He is infected.
Without antibiotics.
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough.
How many people can carry on that fucking boat?
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
Give me the bad news.
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Let's search the streets. We should stay put.
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now, hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man? Might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
We're sneaking in.
Some way we can sneak in there undetected.
Because we don't got enough people to fight them.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford at the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance.
Yeah, actually.
We have a map? Oh, yeah. Yeah, from the train.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get
out. Sneak right behind
them. Knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull
it off. We all believe in the heart of
cards. What do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
Okay.
So, it's decided then?
Everyone okay with this?
We can do this.
Let's do this.
Hell yeah, we can. Are we seriously talking about this? I mean, what about the risk? I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around.
Die, or we actually try.
That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
Come on, bitch. Make a decision.
We should go tonight.
He didn't make no damn decision.
I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
We got a plan. Ben is being a little bitch.
I told told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Is what going to be dangerous?
She'd be over listening, Crawford. Huh? Yeah, it would be dangerous.
I can't lie to you, Clem.
It's going to be dangerous.
It's going to be dangerous. But it's the only way to get the things we need to make Omi better. It's
pretty much the only way to feel better now is to be honest as fuck.
Do this. Do you understand?
I don't want anyone else to die.
I won't die, Clementine. That could happen. Neither do I.
Neither do I, Clem. But sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what?
What?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember?
Oh,
Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
It's dangerous for children. I think they'll be there.
Where I'm going, it's just
it's dangerous for children.
For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I don't trust Ben.
Come with you.
I don't trust Ben with her. With her. No, I'm sorry. Shit! You know what? You need to grow up. You need to be ready. Yes, you can come.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly
you
what
gotta
you told
be, I don't trust anyone
you.
Else, but you're with me.
I'm gonna go get ready.
Oh, I'm a bad parent. I'm a bad parent. Oh, gosh. Well, Clementine's coming with us. I know I'm about to be judged, okay? But listen, she's going to be alone out there without me. And she needs to learn, okay? She needs to be ready for the real world. But anyway, guys, my battery's dying, so I got to pull in my extra battery. And, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough, man. Please like the video if you like the video. Share it with your friends. And, yeah, Sun to Job, peace. Love you all. Hey, hit records on my demo.